always a price to pay. For everything.
Adam Malchus.
Oh. That's just brain.
Steel upon steel. Sound of human suffering and deep battle-scarred city. Steel upon steel. Clash of the brave, men fighting for survival under the heel of alien oppression. Steel upon steel, the war cry of the Guardians of the Galaxy and the leader of crimson-haired demon named Killrave.
Raven.
For the Freemen Guardians, show them the world. I hear them, Raven. Break through these lab rats and secure those trailers. Lab rats, the lab part of its name is the impression of the word collaborator. Purpose of today's raid, the captain to capture a convoy of supplies desperately needed to by the oppressed freemen who live in the rubble. Hey, is it me, or does it feel like these rats are about to turn tail and run? But they can't. Lab rats always fight to the last. And brain growth implants don't ferment them to repeat. Well, no. I'm young and cute.
Well, let me look at you again. Oh yeah, you're...
Shouldn't you say, like, young and hot because you have, like, fire on your hair, Nikki?
Damn, Starhawk is looking... I think he's covered in stars.
I suggest you consult the ones who know. The one who knows. I must conjure with Hollywood's wisdom, Killraven. Lab rat. Do not fall back without explicit instruction, and the keepers would not lead you to an approach to their main commando on guard. Something I can feel it. The burning sun, the airless touch, nothing stirring. It is as if time itself has caught. It is as if the world is holding its breath and good God, no. Tripods, move! The infamous tripod war machines for Earth's invasion. These are the monstrous mechanicisms with which they won the War of Two Worlds.
Jack, what the shug is going on?
Cosmo's a puppy.
Wait, Cosmo's a puppy?
Cosmo's a puppy, and Bug looks like an extra from the Alien High School Musical.
Are you right there, Grandpa?
Oh, wait. So, what are these big metal things they're moving? they play with ghosts. Bad metal thing. You scare squirrels away. Bitch. Guns loaded. Explosive penetrators. You have selected explosive penetrators. Bang, 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 bang. Shoot at us without saying so much as a hello first, you will you? You're going home broken. I missed them? Maybe I need glasses now. Jeez, Peter. Who's got plug? Gotta give him a push. Charlie, but if they're brave enough to go against the tripod, I'm not going to leave them to fend for themselves. Guardians of Sin, way ahead of me. Way ahead of me, you can fly. You sound surprised. I'm on the other one. Charlie. Charlie, is that you? Do I know you, fella? Of course, you met like a few hours ago. Universe at the fault? You must remember, I broke your rib. Got me confused with someone else, pal. Now get down. Steel upon steel. Death to the keeper. Yeah, that's about the coolest thing I've ever seen anybody do with their clothes on. I'm here with Starlord. At least I think. Seems like I'm having the mother of all senior moments. I'm Jonathan Raven, killer. My comrades and I have known as Guardians of the Galaxy. Are they indeed? Good name. My comrades and I are known as the butt kickers of the dance. Why wasn't that line in the first movie? Curious. Choice of team, I know, right? All the good ones are taken. Come on, follow us. We have to get clear of this area before the keepers send more tribal. It is a shame there isn't time to take the cargo. That was a good story. Yes, our lord playing it sly until we figure out why these creeps have stolen our name, right? Cosmo does not know. Wants to throw a stick. Wants to throw you your stick for Cosmo. So you're like another Starhawk, like Charlie's in there, Charlie. Interesting point. You were pretty much a girl last time. You're not making anything like sense. I don't. God, remaker, my mind. My son is so. So, they told me who you are. Okay, hugging. Can't believe you can fly. What are you, a superhero? Before your time, Mickey. But you fly. I haven't had the strength or confidence to do that in years. You grow like you keep doing. But seeing you guys go for it against the tripod door, the strength came back. Just came. How long have you been fighting the keepers? Who? The keepers. You know, the marshals. Oh, all of us for. Oh, 3 to 4 months. You have to excuse me, Corrigan, but I'm still trying to get my head around the fact that we didn't just die falling into the sun at the end of the universe and have arrived at the middle of the Orson Welles nightmare, which is God known knows when I'm old enough to be my own grandfather. That's exactly my point. Well, let's get to one of our safe houses. See what we can do. Selves have told me this, each one crying out to me, the peril of time is Titans become damaged and destructive. You are slipping in and out of realities as time ripples carry you. Let me get this straight. Let me get this. My beholder is old everyone. The future where we came to an end and we got spit out into a different. Essentially, yes. You are still in the future, Star-Lord. It is simply a different future. Another iteration of me brought you to this time stream. Now I know what she knew and all the other Starhawks before her knew. Is difficult to grasp. I know for that, I apologize. I've met several Starhawks. You're the nicest one so far. Not the hottest one. Yeah.
She had it all going on.
Watch your mouth, child. Sorry, sir. That doesn't explain this. She's not a baby. I'm not an old man. I'm 32. We've all been temporarily altered somehow. Except Jack. Yeah, what's up with that? The future tense is in flux. Yes. See, that is the reassuring stuff I wanted to hear. I'm the one who... Since then, we've been fighting a war of substance, hit and run tactics, getting vital supply from the pockets of three men fighting on the ground, waiting for the day when we will be strong enough to fight back. The node is surrounded by impenetrable forces. Touch it. Hollywood assures me that the Avengers Mansion has a sub-level hall filled with enough weaponry to turn the tide of the battle. I discern the Varian Doctor's time machine. I'm sold. Very good move. If you wait any longer, I'm gonna need a walker. Hope you got me. I'm barely here. What were your gambling on, Jack? Speak up. You see? CEO, you look a little face just like I did. When I was an Avenger, we used the tunnel from the Baxter Building to the mansion for our Friday store. That thing still owes me a cool grand, too. Guess I'll never see that now. I give up all my winnings just to see this stony old mug again. Okay, Alzheimer, don't get rattling yourself. You're upsetting a baby. Shh. There. barely hear you. I said it's up to you. You've never been able to penetrate the field, but Starhawk believes in it. Not only because I'm the chosen one. We need you to walk into the force. Your temple just moves along. Etherly phase through the force and carry where you will be. We'll follow our direction, locate the field's generator, and save you. Or you will be destroyed. I have one shot here. Oh, well, here goes. Oh, your face shifts. React with the force field function. It's caused it to short out some entirely. I mean, I'm not dead? I'm still the chosen one too? Or are you still not allowed to say it? The keeper is there. Have you seen the stuff in here? Why am I never the Devil's Genos? What are Sentinels doing in underneath the Avengers Mansion? They'll hold them for a minute. By the time they get in, I'll have shown a new trigger. How about pulses to start off? Mankind will never forget the butt kick. Here, I have a Doom's Time Machine. Not a moment to despair. I feel like I could curl up and sleep forever. Wait. Oh no, it's too late. There's no attack going. And a temporal ripple. Now I got shift again. What do you mean? No fear, we're so close. What happened? What just happened? Somewhere where I don't have a acne. Friday the 13th, January 2009. Friday the 13th, January 2009. Wow, these places are cool. Church, the Universal Church of Truth. The Church of Universal. No, their minds are too loud for us. Why are they all shouting madness? I'm guessing that Mantis gets back to normal in the next one. Guys, can you hear me? Something went so fast. Can you feel that? Can you feel it coming? It's a time war. Yeah, full of time energy. And special. There's gonna be full of time.
Thank you.